Then we go hurling down and down the white water. Flung diamonds on the stairs and lightly in water. Down and down the white water. The hog drivers won't please his girls completely.
You son of a fucking bitch! You drank all the whiskey! I know it was fucking you!
I tell you right now, it wasn't me!
I sat the bottle of Tullamore Dew right next to McCamp.
I drank and you fucking drank it.
I drank a fucking teeny bit last night. I haven't had a fucking shot since.
Tammy. Oh. I think it might have been the squid.
I think that bastard might have drank the whiskey.
Well, I didn't drink any of your fucking whiskey.
Oh, maybe I had a pint. Oh, yeah, I don't know.
You dirty bastard. He drank all the whiskey.
Fresh rock slide, kind of.
Check. We're gonna take a look back this way.
Oh shit! Wow.
I think we're gonna head down now. Right? Yes.
I guess so.
Well, hey.
One thing I want to say right now is my front is warm, my back is freezing, so I am a little bit wary of this evening's sleep.
I intend to roll
be
up all around.
But you know what you do? Wrap your sweater around the pillow and make it thicker.
I'm joking. It's a joke because we said not to. Smile, Laird. Look at that extra blanket.
How was our sleep, boys?
What sleep?
Sleep. Was it a little on the nippy side?
It was colder than a witch's tit.
My eyes were cold.
It was a cold night. That's all I can say. I had a hard time sleeping. My back would get cold. Then I would roll on my back to try to get my back warm. Front would get freezing. It's horrible, horrible, horrible. I guess
most horrible.
When we seen snow on the ground, that should have been an indication that maybe it wasn't going to be too warm asleep. But the sun is coming up. When the sun is coming up, things should warm up and we'll be back to normal.